lighting the torch, the privilege goes to Osaka Naomi.